cereal after, you know, they would wait.
Like, no way. That's a sin.
Yeah.
Like, I could just deal with it, like, but dang. All right, this skin on Luigi. I was playing 6 a.m. in friendlies, and I was like, I haven't played your Luigi in a while. And then I looked, and I was like, oh, he's playing Peach. I'm like, oh, that's weird, he's playing Peach. And then I saw the stock icon. I was like, Luigi? Oh, my
wow.
God, man. That's crazy.
Poppy's let you coming right out of the gate.
Yeah, with that stuff, huh?
Yeah, it said
that sauce.
This, the thing I don't like about the skin is, ooh, it's like a little hard. It's deceiving because the dress flares out. Otherwise, I'd let it rock, but the dress flares out and the hair just throws me off, you know. And I really
it just looks like Peach, bro. Ooh, sure, you could.
Like, it's already bad enough when Peach does it, but that's like you expect it now. You know Peach.
Yeah,
then you
Peach.
See it on Luigi and you're like, wait, what's going on?
You're like, oh, come on. Come on with those dress physics making me mad. How would you fix that, though? You know what I mean?
Exactly.
Would you make the dress physics less? It would just look bad.
Yeah. Oh, absolutely.
It would look less fluid.
I think they should leave it as it is.
But just not give it to Luigi.
Yeah, I just wouldn't let it rock in tournament. Oh, called out the down tilt attempt.
No jab or nothing or F tilt. I usually expect that from 6.
I thought F tilt was coming. I definitely did.
Yeah.
Nice.
That was on the top, though. That was on, like, his head.
Yeah, that was really good.
So that was
he
good.
Knew Fireball
cool,
was
nice
coming.
Yep. 166, man. That's dumb.
Yeah.
Call out that that's dumb. Ooh. Oh, shield poke
wow.
without even doing anything. How does this matchup usually go? Like,
I would think Falco's
six,
favor.
No, I'm just talking 6 but versus
Hyperstage. I asked 6 a.m. at before he went into, like, when he, before he played me, and he said that it's mostly even, but he thinks he has the edge.
Playing Luigi?
What? I don't know.
I feel like playing Link, he has the shield, at least, you know, 6 a.m. is good at using that stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I try more comfortable, maybe. Maybe not anymore. Like, his Luigi has been his staple go-to lately.
Yeah, but he's been working on his Link.
True. That is very true.
That was a real-looking jump to me. I don't know why. It's probably the same Luigi jump, it just looked real with the dress.
Yep.
Here we go. The game, baby.
Ooh.
Nice.
Oh.
Ooh, I was like...
Good DI from Poppy Judge.
Man, I would have went for the Shoryu right there. Even though probably wouldn't have killed this one, it's like...
Oh,
ooh, put the pizza in the oven, bro. It's ready. Hot and ready. Pizza's hot and ready.
Papa John's.
Papa John's, dude.
We shouldn't even talk
it's not
about
delivery,
him.
It's DiGiorno.
Ooh,
do another chop. Ooh!
I thought he was going to chop him again.
Me too, I was going for the...
Yeah.
All right, still, it's not that bad.
Yeah,
I mean, Luigi could just throw him off stage and back air him. You know
it
what
is
I mean?
Falco.
It is Falco, and Falco has god-awful recovery.
But he has that blaster. It's not fair. He's got a gun.
That was so far. Did that look farther than you?
Yeah, it did.
That was weird.
Hit F tilt.
Yep. Damn, he's just getting wrecked by the lasers. Kids staying in place. That's the thing. 6 a.m. Oh, nice.
Dead?
Yeah.
Ooh, that's big.
Basically ooh, even. He can still crouch cancel at this percent.
Yep.
Poppy's got a chance to be really careful.
6 a.m.'s platform movement is super good, too. As of most Luigi's, but,
oh,
like,
yeah.
Still. Nice. Down smash again. One more time, please. Another one.
Oh, you're all set.
And
no.
Just commentators curse my boy.
No.
Look how sad he is.
No.
Had enough already. Falco is so cocky. It makes me so mad.
Look at the shitty grid on Bobby's legend's face. He's like, put that one point on my side of the screen, baby.
I take that to the bank.
Poppy's Ledge is like, yeah, I put enough, you know, in-game pressure for him to flub.
He's like, yep, that was totally me. That was all me. The in-game pressure
Falco's
was just too much.
Broken.
Falco's so good.
Where do you go?
6 a.m. meditation, bro.
Personally,
let's go.
Personally, I think as Luigi, I would take him to... Honestly, I liked Battlefield. I really don't know where I would go.
I think Battlefield's pretty good.
Green Hill might be the choice.
Really?
I don't know. It's
Green Hill's flat. He can laser him alive. I feel like Battlefield. Back to Battlefield. Or maybe even... wow, really?
He is too... Okay. Long? I feel like it's a little wide.
Short sides, though. You do kill him a little earlier. And it's short on the top, right?
Yeah.
Even though, like, they don't have... Space Shield at the top very easy, but still.
Right.
Sure, you might kill earlier if he can get it. He's usually pretty
ooh,
good at getting it.
That was really good to reset with that, because that does, like...
Oh, nice nair. I feel like that's what we need to see a little bit more from 6.
Yeah.
Like the F tilts on near ledge like that, like he does.
Oh, you had to know he was going for side B there. He could have went for up B, but like, I don't know.
Oh my god, dude. It's like 0 to 100, Luigi. Like, skirts. He's like the fastest accelerator. It's like Dak is.
That down tilt does so much, dude. It's like 18% or something.
I know. I swear to god, like, it did like 25 in those.
Probably.
Dude, that's ridiculous. Down throw? Ooh. Just out of range for that grab.
Yeah, good spacing from
Poppy. Oh my god, nice. Sometimes you gotta just go out there and throw out a move. Man. It could be unsafe sometimes.
There you go.
But like,
yeah, that's
still.
That's
the dab, dude. There it is. 6 a.m. taunt. So you fight the winner of this, huh? Oh
yeah.
No. Yeah, wait, yeah.
Yep.
Ooh, yeah. I love the noise that Luigi makes for his forehead.
That's so funny.
It's like, yeah!
Yeah.
Like this kung fu.
Oh, if he would have got that down and out to the platform.
Yeah, double interesting. That was like the worst thing I've ever seen out of. Oh, crouching. Can't get the lasers low enough, dude.
Uppy.
Oh, nice. Go for the pizza.
Gonna cost you.
Go for the slap chop. And the taunt. Go for the taunt. You know, at that point, you might as well go for the taunt. Oh, okay, yeah. Down air.
Oh,
shine,
that's
shine again.
Oh, he should have just shined.
You think shine would have killed right there?
Yes, I do. I think it would have killed 100%.
Oh my god, who is this man?
That could have been the end of you, Poppy Glizzy.
I feel like 6AM should have like wave dash back and then did like a back air while he was like in the upbeat.
Yeah.
I feel like you can't be afraid of that. It's super hard not to be because it looks intimidating and Fox's has the hitbox, but his doesn't.
Yeah.
That was nice little like shine stuff.
Ooh, that down air hit so hard.
Nice F-tilt. Like I said, he needs to like just do that stuff.
Yeah.
I feel like that stuff makes the biggest difference. Like if you don't even get it, it's still kind of safe to do.
Right.
You know what I mean? Because you can shield his ledge dash.
You give him all the stage advantage though.
You
but
do.
Like,
it's risky, but everything
otherwise
comes with a
you
risk.
Kill. Yeah. Right. And it's still neutral. It's not like Luigi can take it back, grab ledge, you know, and then oh, shine.
Nice.
Shine, my guy.
Yeah, shine's good. The double smash attack. That's the way. I feel like it's kind of harder for Luigi to get because he rises slow. Even though he does get good. Ooh, nice.
Ooh, he does
you know
have
he has. Ooh, he has it.
Does
he
it
keep
it?
Does he keep it on death?
I think so.
I want to say he does.
As many times I get hit by it, I would assume.
I feel like that's what he's going to try and end it with that. You know what I mean? Or maybe he could just not do that.
Yeah, he looks like he's looking for like up tilt or something. And he can save it as recovery. Oh, but he does have it.
Just takes it.
Yeah. Lays, you're gonna steal it.
That's dumb. Oh my god, that was super nice.
This is bad. Oh,
nice. Wait
for
him.
Big down air.
Nice chop.
Yes,
fireball.
Poppy's actually afraid.
Oh my god, dude.
That was
this
spooky.
Is super super close.
That was
nice.
So smart.
Oh my god, nice read on that.
Yeah.
Because you don't know for sure if he's going up.
Right. He could have just jumped.
You mean what? I don't have a quarter.
Leches?
Do you want a dollar?
Looking like he's going to win 3-0, but like, it can go either way.
No, no, no. I believe in 6 a.m.
Game
bro.
1 looked like 6 a.m. That game was was super close.
My family. Looking at my family, though.
But, on stream, yeah, good call.
Oh, yeah.
Look at Father Duel. Looking out for his kiddos, man.
No, it's in my super secret compartment in the front. It's never going to fall out of there, dude. Pat, can you get me a water or a soda? Whatever you choose.
Can you get me also a soda? No, give me a water. Give me a soda.
Yeah, I didn't commentate 3 sets, so take it. The rule, dude.
I have.
Yeah, probably.
All right, let me get a water, please.
Yeah, I'll take a water.
It'll be my GBS water.
Water, please. Huh?
And speaking of GBS water, this man
just
is flowing like water.
Look at this.
Look at the, like, water. Ooh. Down throw. I would have up thrown.
Dude, Falco's is so commanding, dude, sometimes. He just keeps you in place, like, stay right there while I come in and get you, boy. Thank you. I choose first.
these boots. Oh, great job.
Yeah, nice job going away from the fireball right there.
Poppy's Leche is on fire right now.
The thing is, you almost can't even side B as Luigi, dude.
Oh I like
my
that.
God.
He went onto stage to change, to trick up the timing of 6AM. 6AM probably thought he was going to go for ledge, and he didn't. And then he went for ledge after.
Yep.
And by then, 6AM was like, crap, I'm out of options. they had to go right into the down air and hope to beat, and hope that he would beat it. But he did.
Yep. Here we go with the lasers. See, right now you're just getting the extra credit, and even taking a stock would be the best extra credit ever. Yeah, you're totally definitely right. All right. I believe that one grab could change it all, even on Luigi, dude, because 6AM is so good at like reacting and reading people.
Oh yeah.
Oh, every dash attack is a missed input. Quote 6AM. Yeah. Nice. I feel like that's so good, man. It's so fast.
Yeah. When you get hit by the first one, you gotta know the second one's coming though.
Yeah.
I like how you went for the short in there.
Oh my god, the stare down.
There's so much respect on this field.
Yeah,
right now.
Dude. All the respect. Nice. 6AM is so good in the double respecting area because you're when is he going to do something?
And
then you start getting, you get like slightly nervous. Yeah. And then he grabs you and you're like, of course.
Yeah, 6AM just knows.
Thank you. It's going to take like a little handful, like maybe like four. Thank you. 6AM. Ooh. You think the grabs are killing him too?
Hoppy's Leche?
Yeah. No, 6AM.
Oh, killing 6AM?
Like doing a good against 6AM? I feel like some grabs are good, some grabs aren't.
Yeah, like I don't
know. It's only little percent. You think you could do something better than this grab or just like shine and pressure him, maybe?
I don't know. It's a hard question.
He's not a spacey player.
Mm-hmm. That shine's always good.
Of course shine's always good.
Oh, great edge cancel. You gotta be ready for those.
Last knock to Poppy's Lazy, dude.
Oh, is that it? Oh my god, I thought that was it. I was about to. He does. Oh no, he doesn't anymore. He's got the jump.
He's got the jump.
He's got an upbeat.
Oh,
I like that choice. I don't like the fair though. I think back air was the choice.
Nice air dodge.
Oh no.
Backing up the extra credit right now. F smash.
Yeah, Poppy's Lazy is panicking. I think 6AM just made a bunch of really good decisions that put Poppy's Lazy in a really bad spot. Because now he's at that percent where crouch cancel becomes less effective. But, he needs to go for the edge.
Yep.
Today. I'm surprised he didn't. Smart play from Poppy's Leche. He baited out the Nair, but he didn't do anything with it.
My god, dude.
The combo. He's coming back. He's in the lead. He's trying to mix up 6AM, but he's done that side from ledge, and 6AM's ready for it every time. It worked like the first three times, and 6AM has
shine.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Damn. The next two. If he does that again,
yeah,
he's dead.
Shine doesn't have growth, does it? In the
I don't think so.
I
think it has growth, but not like a lot.
I think it's enough to make a difference.
Wow! So smart. Is
that was like another. That was like a read on top of a read, dude.
Oh, you're dead.
He caught down air.
Down air,
jump.
Oh, I don't think he knew. Yeah, hold
these. Hold these.
He's lazy.
Oh my god, the forward smash, dude.
And
damn.
Poppy's Leche.
Look at that.
Clutches
smug
it.
Grin on his face. He says, I got so lucky. That
he
definitely
did.
Makes
Game
me...
one,
yeah.
He was like, definitely going to lose. And then he was definitely going to win after.
Oh, yeah.
It was an unfortunate SD from 6AM. Just little decisions, man, make all the difference.
For sure, for sure. It's your turn, dude.